Brokerage heads and top industry players are speaking out following the National Association of Realtors' move to pay $418 million to settle class action antitrust lawsuits brought by home sellers.
I'm actually celebrating. I think there is lots of good that comes out of this. Lower commissions will lower home prices. Pure fiction.
A lot of people think that home prices are going to come down because of this settlement, or if you decouple commissions, that home prices are going to come down. Okay, yeah, right.
Things are not going to change that much. Never was there a standardized 6% fee. It was always negotiable. So the only change here is how things are going to be listed in MLS.
Just like any other term, the inspection, the price, when it closes, the buyer's agent's fee is up for grabs. And that hasn't happened in my nearly 20 years in real estate.
It's the end of 6% commissions. I'm tired of having associations bully us around. I'm tired of having associations tell us what to do with real estate agents' license.
This is forever change in the industry.
I am all for market transparency. And what frustrates me the most is that the old guard in this business has spent so much time, so much money, you know, on lawsuits just like this, defending where they've been instead of trying to build to where we're going.
Where do we go from here? Are you a corporate machine?
No.
The CEO of the NAR testified at trial and took the stand, and we exposed him for what he is. It is a cartel. It's a cartel
it is
that
not
is
not a cartel. I really take offense at that. It is not a cartel.
I'm sure you do. Why are the commissions in the United States 2 to 3 times higher than the rest of the industrial?
Listen, all commissions are negotiable. You can negotiate them at any time. There's nothing written in stone.
Anything. The jury heard videotape evidence that they negotiate from 6%, but they only go up.
Top of mind for many agents is how it will impact buyers' agents and their clients. But others are concerned about what, if anything, could take NAR's place.
Going to create seismic changes for the way Americans buy homes. It is a sad, sad day for the consumer.
Has sent shockwaves through the industry. It's vital for buyers to have options and to not be locked out of a market. And we can find new ways to help them finance transactions. And these ways should be implemented now.
I'm excited. Why? Because I love change. I love opportunity. And I see nothing but massive, massive opportunity.
I think greater transparency is important to bring our industry forward. And I'm for it.
So what do you think about the potential changes following the NAR settlement? Comment below and keep up with The Real Deal for more.